Now, what has made the position of Woodford worse is that he's had some almighty bad calls with quoted companies.